We're doing mountain taps, right? If I get to his wrist, one, two, home base. Now he's not going to turn because I have this wrist, so he can't really go back to his back, especially when I come in here. Now he can't turn. If he does start turning, you hook through. So if he starts turning into me, hook through. And then look at how my home base, the way I'm supposed to. Arm hand grabs the top hand grabs the top wrist. So you got to feel what he's doing with his hand. So I'm here, comes here, he starts to pull this up. Here you home base. So you gotta know that that's there. You know that if it comes under, you're already getting the dark.
No.
Thank you.
Thank you.